Hi and welcome to our new video. So today we are going to be doing our first setup of our intercom system. So in our last two videos you would have seen how to get all the items activated and ready to go and updated the firmware. So once you've done that, we're all ready to go. So as you see, our setup right now is we've got just a basic door station and a single screen inside. So this is obviously doesn't get more simpler than this, and we're going to quickly show you how to wire it up, and then we're going to go through IVMS, set it all up, and then give you a little display on how it works. So we're going to quickly now pop over to our live camera and show you the devices and actually working in real life. All right, hold on a sec. All right, so as you see our setup here, we just got our single door station, which is plugged in, and to our switch here, which is just a 4-port switch, which our yellow cable's connected to the internet. And we have our screen plugged in as well, just via a simple Ethernet cable. So as you see, it's just a very, very basic setup. Basically, the switch is your hub, just one cable to your monitor, one cable to your doorbell. Okay, so that's our basic setup done, and we'll quickly test it now to show you what will happen if you don't set it up. Okay, that should say call failed. There we go. Okay, so let's get rid of that and show you how to set it up. So you can set it up through the screen here, if you go here and set it up, but we are going to be doing it through IVMS 4200. Because some of these screens are different, they have different options. It is possible, but obviously for the more complicated setups, you will need to use IVMS 4200. So we'll flip back over now to the PC and show you how to do it. We're on IVMS, our device is online, activated, enabled DHCP. Please obviously check out previous videos if you haven't done that. And now we'll set it up. Okay, so first of all, this is our doorbell, door station. We're gonna go click on the cog icon and quickly configure this. So for here, we go to intercom. Okay, session settings. All we have to do here is put in our password. Okay, we save that. Okay, save succeeded. And now we go to our Wi-Fi screen. We go to intercom, network, sorry, in group network settings. Okay, here. What we have to do is put in the password, same password as usual. And we put in our main door station IP address. So this is our doorbell IP address. As you see, network parameters, it tells you the IP. 10.4.4.239, nothing to do with the 8000. So we put in here 10.4.4.239. Okay, and that's all we have to do to set up a basic setting, setup. We click on save, save successful. Okay then, so now we've linked our door station to our indoor screen, and once we click on the doorbell, it should ring. So we'll flip back over to our live camera and show you if it's working. Hold on a second. Okay, now we've configured our device. Let's push the doorbell and see if it works. There we go. It's ringing. Okay, so you can just refuse that for now. And that's a basic configuration. The most basic configuration you can get set up. Just one door station, one indoor screen, and we've got a lot more complicated setups to come. So watch the space. See you guys soon. Thanks, bye.